popular midnight run here at historic Thomasville. Hey, you'll be glad you tuned in for this one, folks. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this. Now, here's somebody who doesn't have many races under the belt yet.
Don't give up!
All joking aside, are you supposed to be here?
Not my best moment. Let's try this again.
I admire your confidence.
Wow! Look at you go! Is that really all you got? Hey, don't feel bad when I win! I'm a professional!
Whoa! Wait back!
To see me win. Not bad, but I've seen better. Ah, you call that racing?
Picture perfect.
Someday you'll almost be as good as me. Wow, look at you go. Is that really all you got?
I love the sound of squealing tires.
I love me some turbo.
Smooth as you go to pipe.
Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
Don't tip over.
Hey, look at me go! Come and throw!
I kind of thought you'd be better at this.
Oh, just a little farther. Woo-hoo! Don't look at me! I'm beating!
Your winner, folks. What a race.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
Now, if you don't think Lightning McQueen can win a race, well, you're right most of the time.
but not today. Okay, Mater, you're up. Any thoughts?
Well, dadgum, Chick. I seen loads of races, and this one weren't like any of them. Of course, there were a few similarities, as I recall.
Hey, we're out of time. As they say, you can't beat Chick Hicks, so why try? See you tomorrow, folks.
Folks, we're live at sunny Heartland Motor Speedway. And man, oh man, do we have an event for you today. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
I see we got a stunt driving expert out here today. Nice.
This one is underway.
You call that racing?
Waiting for an apology.
Just a little farther.
Hey, don't feel bad when I win. I'm a professional.
Now that right there is real control.
You're asking for it, Mr. McQueen.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting better all the time.
Oh, lightning. You call that a hit?
Hey, it's getting rough out here.
Here we go!
Hey, look at me go! So what do you know? I'm still in there.
Couldn't have misjudged that one. All right. Nobody likes a show off.
Hey, I'm like one of them.
Use the negative to push through to the positive.
Oh, come on. Go easy on me, Lightning.
You call that racing?
Ooh, how fast is this double-liter tornado?
Can I just smack you?
We're really moving now.
Don't give up, even though you probably should.
This is so cool!
Now we're talking!
Are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
You ain't got a chance!
All right. Nobody likes a show off. Buddy, someday you'll almost be as good as me. Here comes Lightning.
Thank you.
looking one way, going the other.
Final lap. Here we go.
I love this!
Beep, beep, up, up, up.
Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
Going after the wrong guy, Lightning!
Yeah, sorry, buddy. This has got to be kind of embarrassing, huh?
Is that really all you got? Better. It's subtle, but I see it.
I bet this looks so cool. You could use some more practice, dude. Aw, are you a little tired?
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Have you been watching Bobby Swift? If not, you should. It was a tough day on the track for him. Bad luck at every turn. But I'll bet he turns it around in his next race. Just watch. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Welcome to Thunder Hollow, folks. We are coming to you live to make sure you don't miss a second of tonight's Bigger Than Big event. We are mere moments away from the start of this race. Years from now, you're going to look back and remember where you were for this one. Who's that? Well, it's this season's most recent addition. Doesn't have much racing experience yet.
Boogity, boogity, boogity!
Let's go racing!
Call that racing? Now, don't give up! Even though you probably should.
Hey, buddy, clear the road.
Woohoo!
I could get used to this.
Just like that.
Cut out! Pull over, kid!
Not bad, but I've seen better.
I'm not breaking the pedal barrier.
You really call that racing?
This will make the highlight reel.
One of my bitches!
Hey, don't feel bad when I win. I'm a professional.
Oh, I got a whole barrel of them.
Are you even trying? last lap. Come on, Lightning.
You're watching and learning. Amateur hour, kid. Well, I'm making you look classy.
Good effort. You just keep trying your best.
Ourselves a winner.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. The one and only Lightning McQueen lost his third consecutive race today. Is this guy ever gonna win again? No. All right, Mater, here's your 2 seconds. What can you tell us? Well, that's it for now. I'm your host.
Sun just set on another gorgeous day here at the Arizona Speedway. And now, everybody's gearing up for what's sure to be one of the most entertaining events of the season. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one.
May not look it, but I've done some stunt driving in my day.
I am so stoked about this one.
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. You might want to grab a spot to see me win.
Keep at it, buddy. Someday you'll almost be as good as me.
Is that really all you got?
Cool. Hey, turning doesn't have to be hard.
Not to speed thing that.
All right, all right. Nobody likes a show-off.
Boy, you sure like that slow lane, don't you?
Totally in control. You're getting better. It's subtle, but I see it.
This race is mine.
Hey, not bad.
Hey, don't feel bad when I win. I'm a professional.
Now this is me.
Ha, you call that racing?
Ooh, I'm faster than Selma Wheeler Tornado! Damn! That as fast as you can go? Now, if I'm racing, what's that you're doing?
On purpose.
All right, all right. Nobody likes to show off.
What'd you do that for, Lightning?
Hey, look at me go!
Keep at it, buddy. Someday you'll almost be as good as me. Are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
Huh?
Just a little farther.
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see me win.
Hey, now we're talking.
Here we go.
Checkered flag. This race is done.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Guess what, folks? Today proves that lightning can strike twice. It's now two wins in a row for a guy who rarely even wins one. Do you have anything?